3. Ta-da!
Okay, the cereal, s'more cereal, and the orange juice, it tasted disgusting. And I mean disgusting. And it tasted like there was bubble gum mixed with orange juice. And who likes bubble gum mixed with orange juice? Nobody. And the s'more cereal, it tastes good with milk. But now that it had orange juice in it, it didn't taste like nothing. It didn't taste good. It tasted disgusting. And that is my honest review about the s'more cereal. So remember, guys, hit that like.